to get this hot look, just go to YouTube and I'll show you how.